everybody. This is Praxis, and I know promises. I said that I would video doing one of the panels today. We did do some panels, but I didn't end up running the video because we were kind of running late at the end of the day. And that was because we spent most of the day doing this, this stuff over here. So I want to do this video about what this is. And this is the wiring run that has the wires go from the room down in the utility area that's going to have the batteries and all the inverters and everything up through this wall and then underneath the roof. We were running the wires underneath the metal roof in one of these little bumps on the ribs up there. And it's going through this half-inch EMT conduit. It's metal conduit, just like that. And the way we got it under there was that, we chose the half-inch size because we knew that it could slide up underneath one of these ribs. We ended up having to do two of them because we had four wires going up there, two wires for each of the arrays on the front of the house, plus a grounding wire. So what we ended up doing is we slid it underneath using this thing. It's kind of like a spearhead. This is a wooden tip that fits into this coupling here. The coupling's usually used to join a couple of these together. But we've got this on here, and we use this to slide it up underneath the roof. And this was to kind of guide it up and over the wooden, whatever, there's like pieces of strapping up there that hold everything down. And we didn't want to just be sliding this under and this would be like catching on things as it went up. So made this, that went pretty easily, but it took a lot of time. It took quite the majority of the day just getting all the wires up there, getting all the wires dressed, getting the grounding cable dressed up there. And we spent most of the day doing wires. We did get a couple of panels up there, but we did six panels yesterday and we only did four today, which leaves 10 for next time. Because we got 20 all together. So what I'm doing to prepare for closing this up, because I do want to close this up, the sun's just about to set over there. We've got the three boards that are going to go up, and I took some of this material. It's a wire mesh. I use this for tucking up under here, up underneath the bottom, like kind of overhang, and I sprayed rodent repelling foam on the bottom, and I'm going to do the same thing up there. Mice have gained access to the top area up here. There are some little poops up there, and it's not surprising because it's not finished. There's lots of little holes and things up there. So we wrapped all the wire in this mesh, and I'm about to spray it with this stuff. It's a pest blocking spray foam, so you use it to seal just like you would with regular spray foam, but it's got, I guess, like borax and some things that don't taste really good. So it prevents or deters, hopefully, animals from kind of burrowing into there, particularly mice in this case. We don't want mice in there, but in case they develop a taste for this, we've got the mesh in there so they can't chew through. So that's today, and tomorrow I'm not able to work, but the day after that, we should be finishing this up, and then we're going to have some live wires dangling in the basement, and then it's going to be a whole other thing, just getting all the batteries and things together. But I am planning on wire nutting those things before somebody kills themselves, because there's hundreds and hundreds of volts in those wires. That's it. Thanks for watching.